Treasures back magnet fishing with you again today. We're back at the old bridge. We're gonna cross this stream and we're gonna get right to it. But I figure I'd have you on camera while I crossed this dangerous little creek with my bucket. So we're up. Here we go. And we made it. Yes. All right, we'll go up this little trail here. Pop right out at the bridge. Once we get our first find, I'll loop you guys back in. It is. Oh, we got a couple things here. What do we got? We got a bolt. We got a railroad spike. Railroad spike. Very cool. What's this here? Milk quality. It says milk quality salmon eggs. It's a top to a container for fish bait. So, cool finds. Nothing else on there. All junk. We're gonna put this in the bucket. Remember, everything that you guys ever pull out magnet fishing, always take home with you. So we'll loop you back in when I find something else. Let's see what they are. Wow. Crusty. Looks another railroad spike, and this looks like a railroad spike too. Yep, it's exactly what it is. Two more railroad spikes. Very cool. Love finding these things. All right, loop you back in when we find something else. I have another couple finds coming up. Ooh, a bunch of things on this one. Look at that. That's a definite railroad spike. Another one with a rock on it. Look at that railroad spike. That one's already pretty clean. Awesome find. There's a big one. Look at the size of that one. What do we got on the other side? We got the third railroad spike. Awesome, awesome, awesome. See, what I do with these, I take them home, I clean them up, and I repurpose them. Add them to the bucket. I make different types of art out of them. So I'll probably post that towards the end of the video, something that I made, and you guys can check it out. Let me know what you think. All right, let me get back at it. I got something heavy this time. Let's check this out. Whoa. Oh yeah. That's got some weight to it. Big hunk of iron. Looks like part of the railroad. Cool deal. Good find. Goes in the bucket. Look at this. What a great place. Getting some good finds, and I'll loop you back in when we come up with something else. Boy, we got a good spot today. I'll tell you, there's another one. What is that? What is that? Looks like it has some kind of threads on it. Some kind of old bolt. I don't know. It's going in the bucket. Loop you back in when we find the next one. Something else pretty big. It's heavy. Oh, here it comes. Oh. Wow. Huge plate. Look at this thing. Big old plate from the railroad, I guess. It's got some holes in it. What a cool find. And it's heavy. So, that's just going to go up there for right now. We'll loop you in when we find something else. Got another find coming up. Looks like another railroad tie. Railroad spike, I'm sorry. Yep. Another railroad spike. Awesome. In the bucket. Loop you back in when we find something else. That's something else that's pretty big. I think it's a pipe of some sort. That's exactly what it is. Big old pipe. Pretty cool. Loop you back in when we find something else. And I got something big on the line right now. And I'm going to try to pull it up. What in the heck is this? Let me come up here. What in the heck is this? It's got a branch through it. Don't know what this could be. It's got this wire attached to it. I don't know if it's some kind of trap. Could possibly be some kind of trap. So if you have any idea what this is, please let me know down in the comments. I'm super curious. Definitely coming home with me. Got to get this long branch out of the center of it, but definitely a cool find. So let me know in the comments what you think it is, and I'll loop you back in when I find something else. All right, well, that's it for today with Magnet Fishing. Hope you enjoyed the finds. I found some pretty cool stuff. Remember to pack everything away that you take with you. Have everything in my bucket. Have that cool find right there. Still don't know what it is. Let me know if you know. I have a feeling that it's some kind of trap. So I'm gonna do a little research on it and find out. But if you like this video, stay tuned because there's gonna be a lot more this spring and summer. This is Will from Will's Treasure, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Have a great day.